the tallest staircase in the world, led by Aaron Kaufman.
Rocky, crikey! Let's start off with the spiral staircase, and then it comes up again. Yeah, if you're not careful, you'll hit your head on these steps up here. Yeah. And be careful, because if you fall down, you'll just keep rolling.
Like this, a bonk a bonk a bonk a bonk a bonk.
Now, here we have the medieval thing that keeps you from falling down the stairs. And that door is where they...
They're good, they're good.
They kick people out if you're bad. Now, over here, we've got more stairs, except they're not in the spiral fashion, so that when you fall down these, you smash into a wall. It's much more, you don't remember anything afterwards, so it's less painful in a way. Okay, this is where shit happened.
Shit.
Yeah. Oh, für der Deutsch, Scheiße, ja.
Yeah.
Oh, dear. All right. This level is where bell ringer was. No, never mind.
Bell ringer is later on. Yeah.
This ladder is for climbing. It gets you to tall places. You can see here the structure. Due to the angles, that means it's either from the Bauhaus or postmodern period. I don't know which. Maybe.
The room.
Here's where the bell ringer rings the bell.
The bell ringer rings the bell.
You have a good example of a
bell.
Yeah, and another one. Yeah, two, three bells.
Epic. Can we ring the bells?
No, it says stop. Vortigester, wir bitten Sie.
Oh God, there is somebody at the top. Oh good God.
There's somebody hiding up at the top of the tower. Let's go find out who they are.
The evil hunchbacks are hiding at the top of the tower. We shall go.
Okay, this platform is where... If you were standing here when the bell rang, it would be very loud, and they tortured people by making them death. And then you come up a little farther. It's getting very cold now.
They're cold.
It's because we're taller than Mount Everest. Cult. And it's very cold at Mount Everest.
Woo!
Double the vertical of Mount Everest.
Martin Luther, man. Martin Luther climbed these stairs.
We have found
my tour.
Martin Luther
ruining my tour.
We have found some. We have found some ugly hermits at the top of the tower.
Martin Luther.
Hunchbacks.
That's in the Bible.
You're ruining my tour. Here is where the big pointiness of the tower is. And this is very important because it keeps the heat in.
Also known as the dome.
You're grabbing me in inappropriate places. Okay. Yeah.
Good day to you, sir.
Here there is a ladder, which...
I'm ready, it's raining!
I'm not sure why we would climb that ladder. It just goes up.
Oh, dude, we're definitely going to climb that ladder.
All right, come on outside and you can see here. This is the city of Erfurt. It comes from the word Erdbeeren, which means strawberry. And, here we have a statue of Sir Nicholas Bowman, the famous explorer who discovered this fair land.
He points to this point.
The windmills over there. His father is from Holland, and there's lots of windmills in Holland. It's
windmills
a little bit today.
Are from Holland.
Now he just looks like an idiot. But it's okay. Apparently this statue can move. So we're now standing on a bridge. Well, kind of. But that's beside the point.
Brücke auf Deutsch, bitte.
Oh yeah, that is just uniquely Deutsch. Oh God, I'm flying. Oh God, this is the end.
Martin Luther.
Nope, that's just me playing with the zoom.
Martin Luther studied in this here city. He was a monastery Martin Luther. He was studying.
There's more.
Da
ist mehr.
Here we have a beautiful picture of the Kirche of a dome. That is where old Catholic people live.
Old Catholics.
Catholics were there, and that was where
Martin Luther was in that city. already.
Has Toot Me a Line, we have an idiot narrator in the background.
Well, you see, this is a very important city because Martin Luther lived here for a while.
Ah, one moment. This is blurry.
There is rain. It's raining a little bit today.
Yeah.
Which is very bad for cameras and such.
Yeah.
But I just need a picture of this beautiful dome.
We mustn't.
They tortured all of those people.
Ein Bild. Nehmen.
Ah, beautiful.
This is
Martin Luther roamed these lands.
Right, you should cut it. This guy is just getting too annoying.
Martin Luther had a sheep.
Okay.
Oh, wait, before you cut it, here's the bridge I was telling about.
The bridge that Martin
There's water
Luther.
There.
Yeah, Wasser.
But Martin no, Luther like, swam in these waters.
Nein, Wasser da.
With buildings on either
Martin
side.
Martin Luther built these buildings with his bare hands. He was a
Martin
very
Luther was not an architect.
Martin.
Whoa! And there's
Martin
this spine.
Luther
that's
made that river.
That is Shelob's web, right there.
Frodo and
Martin
yeah.
Luther
Samuel,
the, made those trees from his bare
hands.
Hey,
that homosexuality was a little bit questioned.
He went
came out from
and Umina. There they were.
That is the island of Shelob's lair.
It is Mount Doom. It's got to be around here.
Yeah.
Martin Luther made that mountain.
Okay. The chaos. Oh, wait.
Martin
this is
Luther
six and a half minutes.
Built
I have to end
the
this.
City of Erfurt
okay.
by
this
his
is,
own
the
self.
City of Erfurt, as narrated by
built by
Scottish
Martin Luther.
Aaron Kaufman.
No, on the
Josh
Crocodile
Hunter. The Crocodile
Hunter
and
come back from the
Green Goomba Nick. Yup. This is German SST.
Hide now. Stingrays, they hurt.